Shooting in Northeast Denver sends a man to the hospital in serious condition. Our camera is at the scene along 25th Avenue and Eudora, and police tape blocking off that area. Police looking for at least two suspects.